Okay, so what's up, everybody? I was just looking through some pictures. Well, see, while I talk, I'm just gonna slide these through. It's just I thought they were funny, so it'll just, keep you entertained, I guess. Anyway, I found something really cool that I think you guys should watch. Well, I don't know, or just listen, you know? I don't know. Because sometimes I say hide things in plain sight. And I don't know. It's just weird. It just kind of came to me, I guess. I don't know. Always know it about it, but you just don't remember it. But basically, I mean, to me, it says and that's the problem, people. When you tell people shit and they go, "Well, what can I do about it?" It's like, fucking be aware of it, you fucking dipshit motherfucker. Fucking think about it, care about it, give a fuck about yourself and fucking, Jesus, dude. And that's the problem is people won't even be fucking conscious of it. That's all you need to do, really, for fucking retards out there. Fucking get your fucking head out of your fucking dick, bitch. Jesus, I'm sorry, fuck. Oh my God, Augustine said dick, such a, oh, that was funny. Oh. So, yeah, anyway, this one I'm just gonna flip through some of these, so. Oh, look, that's funny. Dude, whatever. Fuck. That's weird. That's cool. So yeah, anyway, I just thought of this. And it was weird when I listened back to it. It was really, really weird. Really, really weird. But there could be truth to it. So, I mean, who knows? I mean, if you believe in fallen angels, then to me, if there were fallen angels, then those fallen angels are now in the internet. They're the internet. You know what I'm saying? So it makes a lot of sense to put your intentions out there on YouTube and stuff. So I just like to make my intentions being real clear right now, y'all. I love you to death. Okay? All right, now, check this out.
Desires will come.